Legends tell that in the midst of the 15th century, the wickedest of dragons blackened the skies across southern England with his reign of terror. His name was Yuto. This continued until the brave Sir Arthur Miller slayed Yuto, the last of his kind, finally bringing peace to the land. Death, however, could not constrain this powerful beast, and with the help of an evil wizard, his ghost passed back into our world. Seek out your slayer's offspring, the wizard told the ghost dragon. Capture their life force within this diamond. A male and a female, no more than 50 years apart. Repeat this cycle for 5 centuries, and your own life force shall be restored. And so, for 500 years, this is just what Yuto has done. Terrorize the offspring of Sir Arthur Miller in order to once again become a living and breathing dragon.
More souls. What? No!
I don't know how you escape, but you will get back in the bar.
Winston Miller, the owner and final surviving heir of Echoville Manor, passed away this evening. Mr. Miller was jailed in 1970 when his great-nephew William disappeared under suspicious circumstances which remain unsolved to this day. William was only 7 years old when he was last seen on the property by a butler, and even after extensive and wide-ranging searches, his remains were never found. Despite insisting on being overseas at the time, Mr. Miller was accused of foul play. Elderly locals here in Messina Falls still recall the shocking incident in their Sleepy Hollow town, but for most people, it's a forgotten footnote in time. Winston Miller is said to have no known surviving relatives, so the manor will revert to local banking authorities should no one come forward. This is Summer Randall, News Channel 3. Back to you.